Turkish athlete.
Britain take gold at Eton Dorney. Standing ovation.
By the end of the Paralympics, people realised that we were elite athletes. We work just as hard as the able-bodied counterparts, and like, it's elite sport and we are very good at what we do. And that shifted, and that was a great sense of kind of moving the sport on. And then the amount of publicity the Paralympics had then got more and more people interested.